Phases of the moon. The complete lunar cycle. This lunar cycle completes in approximately 29.5 Earth days. The lunar cycle is the recurring sequence of changes in the moon's appearance as seen from Earth. The moon is Earth's only natural satellite and is the fifth largest moon in the solar system. Statistics of the moon. Diameter, approximately 3,474.8 km. Distance from Earth, approximately 384,400 km. Orbital period, 27.32 days. Gravity, 1/6 of Earth's gravity. Age, 4.53 billion years. Four main phases of the moon: new moon, waxing, full moon, waning. New moon. The new moon phase is a phase of the moon where it appears completely dark in the sky. This happens because during this phase, the side of the moon that is facing Earth is not illuminated by the sun. Statistics of new moon. Moon phase, primary, illumination, 0%, visibility, invisible, average moonrise time, 6 a.m., average moonset time, 6 p.m., position, between the sun and Earth. Waxing crescent. The moon appears as a thin crescent shape in the sky, with only a small portion of its surface illuminated. During this phase, the moon moves further away from the sun and more of its illuminated side becomes visible. Statistics of waxing crescent. Moon phase, intermediate, illumination, 0.1% to 49.9%, visibility, late morning to post-dusk, average moonrise and moonset time, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m., position, between the sun and Earth. First quarter, the moon appears as a half circle in the sky, with exactly half of its surface illuminated by the sun. At this point in its cycle, the moon is one quarter of the way through its orbit around the Earth. Statistics of first quarter. Moon phase, primary, illumination, 50%, visibility, afternoon and early night, average moonrise and moonset time, 12 noon to 12 midnight, position, one quarter around the Earth. Waxing gibbous. During this phase, the moon appears in a mostly illuminated crescent shape, with only a small part appearing dark. This occurs as the moon continues to move away from the first quarter phase and closer to the full moon phase. Statistics of waxing gibbous. Moon phase, intermediate, illumination, 50.1% to 99.9%, visibility, late afternoon and most of the night, average moonrise moonset time, 3 p.m. to 3 a.m., position, move d further along in its orbit. Full moon. During this phase, the entire face of the moon that is visible from Earth is fully illuminated. This occurs when the moon is on the opposite side of the Earth from the sun. Statistics of full moon. Moon phase, primary, illumination, 100%, visibility, all night, average moonrise and moonset time, 6 p.m. to 6 a.m., position, opposite side of the Earth from the sun. Waning gibbous. During this phase, the moon appears as a large and bright, but gradually shrinking crescent shape in the sky. The waning gibbous moon rises in the east in the late evening and sets in the west in the early morning hours. Statistics of waning gibbous. Moon phase, intermediate, illumination, 99.9% to 49.9%, visibility, most of the night and early morning, average moonrise and moonset time, 9 p.m. to 9 a.m., position, moves further away from the full moon phase. Third quarter. The third quarter moon is a phase of the moon that occurs approximately 3 weeks after the new moon phase. During this phase, the moon appears as a half moon shape, with half of its face illuminated by sunlight. Statistics of third quarter. Moon phase, primary, illumination, 50% visibility, late night and morning, average moonrise and moonset time, 12 midnight to 12 noon, position, approx 90 degrees away from the sun as viewed from Earth. Waning crescent. The waning crescent moon is a phase of the moon that occurs approximately 3 weeks after the full moon phase. During this phase, the moon appears as a thin crescent, with a small portion of its face illuminated by sunlight. Statistics of waning crescent, moon phase, intermediate, illumination, 49.9% to 0.1%, visibility, pre-dawn to early afternoon, average moonrise and moonset time, 3 a.m. to 3 p.m., position, between the sun and earth.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.